New champions ever seen this stuff? It's called blue tack. Cost me tree fitty. Anyway, grab this stuff and dab it on your controller in button areas, and it picks up all gunk and grime. And it's really, really good from the joystick where the grips are, because these things are really hard to clean. Last but not least, use it down on your bottom ports too. Jam it in there, and you'll find it pulls out all the gunk that's stuck inside.